Hello everyone, this is Rafi Dean from ARK-AV. I'm here at the Suntec City Convention Center for ConnectTech Asia and more importantly, the Broadcast Asia trade show here in Singapore. It's on the 18th of June. This is the opening day, so let's head on in and have a look what's going on. Hi guys, this is Rafi and I'm at the Zoom booth here at the Broadcast Asia with Case Wu, Product Manager. We're going to talk about a new Zoom product here. So Case, take it away.
Hi everyone, this is Case. Okay, I'm going to introduce you to a new field recorder by Zoom. And it's called the F6, it's right here. This is a game changer to all of us and it's really, really exciting because traditionally recorders, you record in 24-bit, 16-bit and all that. You watch your gain levels. You make sure your levels are healthy before you start recording. But with the new 32-bit floating point recording and the dual A to D converters, what it does is that the A to D converters will capture the entire audio range. That's anything that's really soft and anything that's really loud. And the 32-bit actually is actually a 24-bit recording with 8-bit of headroom, which means that even if you have captured something really soft, the details are all there, and if you captured something that's quite loud, you don't have to worry too much about clipping or distortion because it's almost impossible to clip a 32-bit recording. This thing also comes with the 6 inputs, 3 on the side, on each side. And if you plug this to a computer, a USB, it becomes an audio interface as well. And it can also do redundant recording, redundancy recording, 6 tracks into the SD card and also 6 tracks simultaneously into the laptop via the audio interface. So it has a lot of great features and it's actually amazing. This is a game changer and I'm really excited about it. This just got released and more details to follow.
Awesome. Thank you, Case. That's the Zoom F6 multi-track recorder and I'll put up some links in the description below. Thanks. Right.